Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Ansel Travel. Today we are back at Disneyland. But first, let me see and get this footage. All right. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Ansel Travel. Today we are back at Disneyland. So today there's gonna be a lot of things that are happening right now. Today is September 7th. So there is a lot of things that happened. It was including like San Fransokoyo Square is finally fully open, along with Tiana's Palace as well, and also got all Halloween decorations as well. And then also one other things is, also if you're Magic Key holder, you can get an exclusive Magic Band that is not plain, it's actually decorated. So you can get that right now. Welcome to Ansel Travel at Disneyland. Especially right now, I got this cool also attachment on here as well, so you can just attach the GoPro onto my backpack strap. It's like here at Disneyland with me. Especially here is like right at my shoulder height. So I'm like 5'4", so like about 4'9" probably. Or a bit less. I'm gonna take stairs down. I'm gonna take escalators, I'm gonna take stairs. But we're cool, wanna work out like that. Yeah, so let's go on there. Pixar Place, you can see that there. And then a lot of people were walking over there instead of taking a tram, which I prefer to do, and I'm gonna do in this case. So first we're gonna go to California Adventure to go see San Fransokoyo Square. So there is like a re-theme of Pacific Wharf to Big Hero 6. Okay, I'm gonna track how far it is to there. But first, we're gonna look at one of the stores as well. As for the Magic Bands, for the Magic Key Pass Magic Bands, requires to be a Magic Key holder. Oh wait, that's right up there. And you only get one per per key holder. Like, yeah, you find like some other value. It's like $35, $40 value, anything. looks like the monorail is finally back open, yay. So if anything, we're gonna take the monorail back out. And also today is gonna be Oogie Boogie Bash as well, so it's the Halloween party at California Adventure. We're gonna go to that later in the month on the September 28th. So no costumes will be child friendly, non-destructive, not offensive or violent. Mass and obstructive and large prop is strongly discouraged. Oh, money was coming. Okay, welcome to downtown Disney. So here, looks like, yeah, they're doing some construction work here. Probably just like doing like working on the pavement like they are did here as well, because those previous construction work that we're doing here, it's like resurfacing, and especially they're working on the facade here as well, I think. So I think there's some stuff on there as well. Copyright, yeah. That's a problem with all these. But all this stuff is just done. Especially it's gonna come up on there as hopefully it won't be copyright infringement. But here, looks like they're doing some construction work as well over there. So you're gonna get, so you can get to have like Din Tai Fung, like dim sum. Well, so you're good to have that working on, and more building construction over there as well. Right. So, see, they have magic bands, the magic key bands over there at the pin trading post over there. Because they do have like magic bands there too. Yeah, so we're going to California Adventure first, but we'll take the monorail out in the evening because we're going to do that before the fireworks. We're going to do it all the track. I think that magic band here.
Give one for Junior.
Okay, so at Pin Traders here next to the monorail, they don't have any magic bands, so the hunt is on. It is, we're gonna try looking around some stores that do have magic bands, so we're gonna try and see. Alright, so now continuing on, we can go to downtown Disney, go to California Adventure, go to San Fransokoyo Square. And then get lunch there as well. Right now it's almost 11 o'clock, so I could go to Disneyland, but then everyone's gonna be rushing over there to go to Tiana's. So if anything, get more into the evening time after go to Disneyland. Okay, it's cool, fun, and then you get to push it on the stroller, but come on, You all got places. People got places to go, things to do, pumpkins. Got Halloween decorations up now. Punk's there. Not sure how the angle is. Retail and Uvalar, rest in peace. So it's going to be Paseo and Centaurico. Structure is going up pretty nicely, but looks like they tore down a portion of the wall for there as well, for Centaurico and then Paseo. Yeah. Post them afterwards. Bubbles, all the bubble wands. Straws, as you know, line for ice cream. Here you go. Save my money for all the other foods and snacks and stuff. I don't need ice cream. Also, tonight as well, there's gonna be a 4-game homestand for the Angels versus the Cleveland Guardians for the Angels game. So, you may see people going around the parks wearing Angels or Indians. Well, it's dust in the air right now. I think my screen. Welcome to Halloween. I wonder what is the mobile wait time right now. Let's see. Currently it's 77 degrees, high up 85. Currently is 11:03. Went across cafe. You're that guide. So you're not doing mobile? Okay, you're doing mobile. Oh, cool. Yeah, anytime. Actually, didn't breakfast with, not very big for me because I want to like start eating earlier so I can beat the rush, so I'll get it right now. Not sure if you can see this at all. No. Not really. It's at max brightness, but yeah. Well, vampire Mickey dough, creepy San Fransokoyo clam chowder. Chilled shrimp soba noodle soup. $20, yeah. Shrimp katsu chicken sandwich. That one's pretty spicy. Turkey katsu. Soba noodle salad. I don't know how long all lines are. Ham chowder. Yeah, might as well get soba. Honey lemonade. Okay, it's gonna be a very expensive day. This is food and beverage alone. Add lemonade, might as well, since it's one of the new drinks. Okay. It's funny, it's like everything's on my family members' Inspire Pass, so I still get 15% off, even though I have volume. Also, Oogie Boogie Bash is tonight at 6. But yeah, getting like 2 hours early, so you can start coming at like 4 o'clock. Yeah, there is California Adventure. We got Oogie Boogie there. And the tortilla moon, as some people like to call it. And now everyone's transferring over here. Okay, pay with Apple Pay online. Fancy new Costco card. Here at, so the remote to return my order, you go, at least go inside for the corridor. Yay, match band. So I need to bring out my phone every single time. That's pretty much, I only use it, especially on times I don't use the lightning lane. Okay, point of this street is nicely decorated for Halloween. Today I won't get to be here in the desk for it, but we'll be there for that. Yep, so no more bunting for 100th anniversary because, well, especially the Halloween party is why I need it. All Hallows Eve celebration. Especially one of the reasons why we decided to, like, it's better just to do middle of July, like, later in September, so it'd be actually be cooler, so it won't be like sweating like crazy. Oh, we got Double Donald. So I'll hit the I'm here prepare my order when, until I get into the area, so you can just browse around before it's fully ready. But it's like Sobo Noodles fans, they probably just already set anyways. This shouldn't take too long. Of course, the Splash Mountain close to the Tiana's Bayou Adventure, the only place to cool down with on the water. But the water ride is Grizzly River Ride. Also, what's interesting right now is that since they're rebranding for San Fransokoyo Square, that for Goldvine Wire, and then also like in the Sonoma Terrace, all those are now, is considered parade corridor. Why not just call it Sonoma Terrace or Napa or something, Wine Country, or something more creative than just parade corridor? Even though really there's no much really parades that fully go the whole way now. Besides the Halloween party and a couple other things. Yes, we are here for San Fransokoyo Square. Preparing my order. So yeah, that's it. Oops, got everything in. Bridge over there. We'll do the grand walking through the bridge. So consider parade corridor. even though I have like different music, like really why? It's like I think it'd be more, I guess it's kind of hard to be more thematically consistent with that music back there, since a lot of music played from all the from Avengers and Cars Land. The final Disney-fied area of California Adventure. Oh, well, kind of. Because it still is, Grizzly Peak is not 100% Disney-fied, but mostly is. But yeah, San Fransokoyo Square. The bridge. Okay, go around. Here we go, crossing through that San Fransokoyo Square with the bridge here. Look at that. So apparently it's supposed to be styled like it, so it's supposed to be like styled to like a Tory shrine. But I think it's better to say San Fransokoyo Golden Gate Bridge. I'm not sure what exactly the technical name for it is. So here in the Oncast Cafe, this formerly is Pacific War Cafe. We got there. Now they got a whole new popping soundtrack. It's not like world music anymore, so now it's like a whole bunch of playlists of actual music, but see Shazam and see what kind of genre it is kind of overall. But yeah, but for here, but it's like formerly was like more like world music from like different cultures, like Hawaiian, flamenco, Mexican. So it still retains the boudin since they still produce boudins. And got the turbine, for real turbines, blender. I got Big Hero 6 tapestry there. Yeah, San Fransokoyo Square signed, and then got Baymax. Oh, Baymax lanterns there. That's all good. Got Ghirardelli. A quick look inside. Individual pieces. So it's $12 for a half pound of chocolate. And then also mural shakes, because that's the reason why that things are more stylized than it is now. In Big Hero 6, because after 1906 earthquake had a lot more Japanese influence on the architecture, and that's why a lot more Japanese styling that it is, does in the movies. Don't you get any yet? Let's see. So we're wearing. Let's walk around a bit more. Or, oh, it's buzzing? Is it buzzing? Yes, it's right. Let's pick it up. So now you have like a hypothetical DJ who does like all the track list here. Alright, so for lunch from Ancast Cafe, I got his cold yakisoba noodles. So it has like tofu, shrimp, noodles, edamame, and I think it was like pickled cabbage, so that's pretty good there, but it's like $20, so it's pretty expensive because it's like shrimp and all of the meals. And also, I also got is lemonade as well. It's just like there's also as well as a lemonade, so it has like persimmon pearls in it, so it's like themed after like honey lemon, so. And there was like no taste of honey in it, but I think it's in the more pearls. So overall it's pretty good, but pretty expensive. It was like $7 for a lemonade. Okay, lunch was good, but now it's time to continue on. So Chris is gonna loop back and around and then go to Paradise Pier and then to the fourth. So it's Paradise Pier. So she got the all Halloween stuff up, including for Plaza De Familia, which is gonna be for. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Yeah, so now. Out of the way. First thing with that store. Man, that means loud. Oh, now here in Baymax Main Street, that line is really long, so that enough time. Oh, I do have Apple Watch bands, that's cool. We got phone cases. I think that works for the 14. Oh, we do have my 14 Pro Max. Maybe. That's cool, I have Apple Watch bands. Finally. Cases. Marshmallow. Boom Baymax. We'll wait another time to do the meet and greet at line. Not really cheap. Oh, it's not really bad at all, but maybe. Yeah, but I still wind away through and do interactions. Like, I don't really have patience for that, really. Overall, really good new overlay for Pacific Wharf now is San Fransokoyo Square. Pretty cool. So you saw like for everything like opening day for everything open like for Hero and Baymax, it was like really, really long wait times. Like stretched way along here to like estimated time was like 3 hours or like over here. Like no, not nice though, meh. But especially when it was at the Burbank card show. There they did have like also things well for like all few things for like train cards, and one train card they had was like a Topps Disney card. So one of them on there was like for like Hero. So if anything happened, sign that, and then maybe get graded maybe. Last time I was here, they were still working on things like for they're doing some refurbishment. So. Everything's finally back open, so now I got some good tender lemon care that needs. Everything's decorated here for Halloween. Especially since one of them is Hispanic, they have like four. Remember. Definitely. Do you know if you have any of the Disney Disney Magic key holder bands in stock right now? The Magic bands?
The promotion?
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you know if you can get any more restock of those sometime later? No. Okay. Well, thank you very much. Yes. I'm not getting any restocks at all of it, so thankfully one of my family members got the match band. Yeah, we got Vampire Major over there. Sorry.
I don't know.
And like casting a camera right behind me. It's like all places to be, like you have to come right behind me and take a quick picture. Like so much space to go around me, but yeah. But anyway, so we can go to Paradise Gardens and then check out the for El Dia de los Muertos, the dead for Coco. I can tell from we were like last at for the at the Ramones shop. There they had was for like for Doc, because the actual actor who played Doc actually passed away. So I kind of also reflected that in Cars 2 and in also in Land as well, as they offered for him for respect for there. So that's pretty nice. Nice that they also did that one there. And so pretty much what everything for Coco, Pixar's Coco is pretty much all about the Day of the Dead on there and make sure to remember them so they won't be totally fade away in that life. So pretty much during all stuff during there. Oh my, like I'm just so tongue tied right now. Anyways, World of Color, it goes on as normal, and then also there is, I don't think, not sure if they are doing so during the special villains one. I think so. But also, there also is going to be like a one of the villains slash trick or treat area as well. Like poison. Potion. They're working on going to her. Oh, Mary, Dr. Dan. Out there.
The storytellers of Plaza De Familia! Oh, we are happy to see you here today as we celebrate the heartwarming story of GoPro. In this wonderful story, a 12-year-old boy named Miguel sets off on an extraordinary adventure into the land of the dead, where he unlocks an age-old family mystery. Miguel's journey begins in Mexico, where he lives in a small town, Plaza City, with a very big family. And he shares a special bond with his great-grandmother, Goku. The Rivera family are proud shoemakers. The tradition started by Goku's mother, when her husband left home to become a famous musician and never returned. Since that fateful day, music has been banned in the Rivera household. No music. Now, Miguel loves his family, and he respects tradition. But deep in his heart, he has a secret. He doesn't dream of making shoes. No! Miguel dreams of singing and playing the guitar. Just like us, his passion is music! And with this song Miguel sings, he tells the whole world exactly how he feels. Señoras y señores, buenas tardes, buenas noches, buenas tardes, buenas noches, señoritas y señores.
Travel
Great-great-grandfather is actually Ernesto de la Cruz. Sí, Ernesto. Miguel runs to his family and he joyfully announces, I was born to be a musician. But his family is outraged.
No music.
And his abuelita smashes his guitar to pieces. Heartbroken and angry, Miguel runs up to Ernesto's grave. He finally grabs the musician's guitar and strums it with all of his might. Suddenly, Miguel finds himself crossing an enormous bridge of burial paths that takes him into the land of the dead, a magical world where no living person has ever been. Miguelito! There you are. Everyone say, hola Miguel!
Hola Miguel!
Okay, now, this is the moment in Miguel's fantastical journey where he meets a charming trickster named who helps him find the courage to fulfill his musical destiny. No, wait. You can do it, yes. With some encouragement, huh? Miguel seizes the moment. I know you can do it. Vamos, chamaco! And for the very first time, Miguel performs this song before a live audience. That happens to be dead!
Make me more, 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 more
family mystery. Hector was actually his son's great-great-grandfather, and the musician that brought Remember Me. And so music was welcome back into the Rivera family! And Miguel became the musician he was born to be. Al día de los muertos, the everlasting bonds of family unite us together in love.
so standing here. We are in there.
There it is.
Yeah.
Thank you.
do one more. Wait for one more train go by so you can get better angle. Okay, well, let's do the first attraction today, Ariel's Undersea Adventure. Thank you.
great story. First, Ariel fell in love with a human. Then King Triton got all mad and told Sebastian the crab to watch over her. Then there was lots of dancing and singing. Oh, that was fun. And then, the story began when Ariel fell down on things and
what's this? You've come to a stop. Maybe it's that sea witch. Listen to me. Stay seated in your cloud shell while I get to the bottom of this. I bring good news! Your cloud shells will begin moving immediately! Stay in your seats now.
Yeah, you see that sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why she got a little trouble on her hands.
Time there. you're very close. Yeah.
Okay, everyone, welcome back. So pretty much after all stuff there, we did like walking around a bit, and then especially when a couple of attractions. So went on Ariel, Radiour Spring Racers, and Guardians of the Galaxy. Unfortunately, can't film Guardians of the Galaxy, but got some good little space pictures because at the time they were swapping over for all their Halloween overlay Monsters After Dark, even though it's still broad daylight at 3 o'clock. So. That's pretty cool. So now let's head over to Disneyland. And let's take a look at some of the movies clothes. But I still got some of the store lights and coming to see what kind of new merch there is as well. And then see how things are like over there right now, and then especially see for Tiana's palace as well, and then the Julie car. On the photo again. Lens there. That's why they actually had in with that big lens, because you really don't allow camera lenses that are that big. But you get very good zoom, but that thing's huge. Right now, guests are waiting to burst in to come in for Oogie Boogie Bash. Go Disneyland. Since everyone's waiting, it's like waiting to break down the door right now. Yeah. Thank you.
Go.
No, thank you. Disneyland. Yeah. Oh yeah, picture with Punky and Mickey. I'm sure mine's is kind of a bit long for that. Yeah, nah. The most neutral picture you get. So I got 305.
Walking in the shade was cooler.
Oh, it's
cooler than 10. You said it was
10. 84 degrees. Wait. Where is she happy? Oh yeah, this thing to have with some drinks there.
No,
no, okay. Up in the crowd there. Oh yes, Tiana's house finally has a mobile ordering, I guess. No? Sort of. No time's available, so I guess they're not doing anything for Tiana's house right now. You a bar 255. That's what we have there. Mickey shaped beignets. I'm going to beignets. It's for one beignet, you gotta go to Tiana's house.
I'll get the hook.
Mm-hmm. You can just sit here. Google never work. It's so good. Don't even spring you. That's right. And I am for young people to stand out. You definitely need to extend the lines there. Yeah.
Transport comes to a complete stop.
starting to get a little hungry right now, so we'll see if we can get some. At least go to the French market now, Tiana's Palace, and get some of the lemon beignets for right now, since it's still 3:15. See how long the line is, so hopefully it shouldn't be too long. It's not overall a big crowd today, but that's why the line's so short because everything's over here, but let's see. Yeah, I think my song. And of course, no mobile ordering. Oh, yes. That rate might be dinner time when I get something to get online. At this point, might as well. I'm sure it's going to get longer from here. Oops, sorry. Yep. Okay. Let's see what else you got. That's weird. So you're just pretty much placed your order. It says a quick service, so you just tell them what you want to order. So if you're planning just to get like one of the beignets and a couple of entrees. Of course, beignets. These are lemon peel beignets. Icing. If you want to go to beignets, go back. Let's go to the tea. Really cool. And also, there's cream peel as well. So, some cheese is dropping out for there as well. So how's the, is the gumbo kind of spicy?
I
don't
know if it's okay, but I wouldn't necessarily say it's like spicy.
Okay. Can I get like the gumbo, please?
The house gumbo?
Yes.
Anything else for you besides that?
No, that's it.
Then I'll leave a hot with you right here.
Okay. Wait, and also for the cold brew coffee, do I order here?
Got it.
Thank you. Can I get gumbo, please? Gumbo? Yeah.
Got green cheese.
Oh, thank you very much. Yay. Winner time. And get coffee. Hi, can I get a cold brew coffee, please? Oh, they are doing mobile orders. Excuse me, vehicle, please. Thank you very much. Okay. Okay, dinner right now. It is like 4 o'clock, so just about time for, well, lunch and dinner right now. So here we got is one of the beignets. So is the house beignet is $4.49. So here's like has lemon inside, some cream, and it got rice, and it got like chicken rice house gumbo, chicken rice gumbo, like sausage, along with the coffee, along with the cold brew coffee. Yeah, as well. It's pretty good. Yeah, so it looks like there was like a press release today that they're working then because of everything closed for Fantasmic. They are working on some things right now for a projection show thing starting in a couple of days. So you have projection, like water projections that used for like Fantasmic because the whole dragon dead car fire. So right now it's like they're doing some tests there so you can get something reworked on there and for all the crews there, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, so a lot more congested now, lines kind of fluctuating up and down. Which Tiana's Palace, since everyone's coming in from school and work now. I had today off, ha ha ha. Of course, I'm working on the weekends, so you don't have to be here when everybody else is here. So, length fluctuates. So, but it's better to do it now than later. Speaking of lines, there is Haunted Mansion Holiday. And so, there's Haunted Mansion Holiday, lines horrendously long. No, thank you. Already had recorded that, if you want to see that there. One of the more popular videos is just like for Disneyland POVs. 15 minutes right now. I'm just camping out for their time slot for Lightning Lane. For Tiana's Bayou Adventure. So a lot of exterior work going on. For her right now. But it won't be so until sometime next year. And also for the Adventureland Treehouse, it was like said that supposed to be opening later this fall. See it there? Somewhat. Okay, let's walk off to the food. This is the food I had in junk for the main entrees that were healthier. Like yakisoba, especially that shrimp and stuff. Like shrimp and anime and stuff. So thankfully, pretty on the healthier side. And then also it was like gumbo. It's just a lot of spices, but it does have rice and chicken, so fairly good, but just very spicy. And so I have like one beignet, but that's like $5.49. Hungry bear. I am not hungry bear anymore.
That's my survival instinct.
Since the rafters are currently closed right now, so for part of refurbishment from Fantasmic. So, no one's going to the pirate's life. Let's go to Star Wars. Galaxy's Edge. It is, yay. How long is the wait? Since I got all my objectives done, pretty much done, but still it's just an hour. 20 minutes for one good run, so. Go to the restroom, then they go to Smuggler's Run. Especially since I'm the only, since especially it's a perfect one for single rider. Alright, well, all your rage cats. So I was gonna go to different restrooms, go to Fantasyland. Hopefully, that's not too bad.
Because they defunded their police.
Not sure how proud it is going to be. I always have. Okay, so I was going, but it was not. Okay, so.
What's it called?
I'm going to very congested Fantasyland. And then trying to think, go through like the theater or restrooms. There you go. Always good. Clear. There we go. Nice quick walk around Toontown. Right now it is
okay,
6.
I'm gonna get something to eat.
Already ate, so don't eat. Man, I got. Hi, when you're stopping on the road. Wow, it's a long line for many. Hey, it's a long line for Mickey. Thank you. next parade in half an hour. Is that why I better get at least out here and go to the monorail? And officially, also, everyone's officially now kicked out of a California Adventure, so make room for everyone for the...
I was hoping I would be.
For Oogie Boogie Bash, since it is 6 o'clock. It's currently 80 degrees. Yeah, definitely. Don't go on here because it'll take us 15 minutes to go through the attraction plus time going there and then supposed to be beginning the parade. So it better just be in Tomorrowland. Everyone's all over the place. Well, that's single rider. Going that long. Of course, it seems like a lot of groups are usually okay, but sometimes you never know how long to take, but please be moving. That one's always fun, but holy cow, it always works my back. This is always nice view, some switches going out right now. The hours time between start and end of sunset. With sunset was golden. So anything else going around, take some pictures around Tomorrowland. Nothing new in Tomorrowland, really, except for during Halloween time, they do have is a villain dance party thing here at Tomorrowland Paris. A room zipper, and that.
No. world.
Looks so nice. It is 7:20. Right at the sunset. Pretty nice, it's a golden sky. Definitely is golden hour right now. Looks so nice. It didn't go up and down those ramps, only went up and down like one or two things, but not all fine, just like up there. So good thing it came when it did. It got pretty nice. Walk around a bit. I think, especially now I got is the post work and commute, like post work and school rush. Exit. Has a whole field of four pins. And I think it's like a refurbishment calendar that is going to, that space mountain is going to be refurbishment on the 18th. What is the wait time right now? It's 79. I'm going to space mountain, but not that much. Oh no, the turtles are on turtles. Oh yeah, that's the vacation club. Yeah, vacation club. We need our flying saucer. Wait, what was in here? I think it was like, yeah. Oh, they got pretzels. That's all this time calling. That's the churro. Oh, thank you. I don't want to wait on that one. That's your last one. That's your last one. such a post-work commute rush. So, yeah, I think I'll probably get ready to call it today. 25 for Star Wars. I'm gonna take the monorail back. Don't do a full 180, please don't. Okay, so, especially with this, like all local Magic Queue holder crush. After school and work, I am just go ahead out. Excuse me. Good. Excuse me. Yep, good. Flying back around to tomorrow and definitely a good time to head back, so especially then beat the crowd back home.
Yeah, I'm not necessarily
a tea party and you look in going out right now. Lighting for a GoPro anyway, so I think my dump for my GoPro playing you. Yeah. So I'm come on and thank you for watching. Monorail to downtown now, but I'm not doing one.
Please hold on to your park tickets and leave the station. You may return trip to Tomorrowland up until 1/2 hour prior to Disneyland closing. Please remain seated until the monorail comes to a complete stop and the doors close. Then gather your belongings, lower your head, watch your step, and exit to the left of the monorail. Thanks for traveling with us today, and we hope you enjoy your visit to the Disneyland Resort. For those of you continuing with us, we'll begin our return trip to Tomorrowland in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Thanks for coming along, everyone. So pretty much it was a pretty successful day. We spent 9 hours at Disneyland, so pretty good day. Still nice out, and then especially got to go a lot of attractions, going to go San Fransokoyo Square, and especially for 14 hours place as well, along with getting a lot of new footage as well, unique perspective of GoPro on my shoulder. So pretty much those will be hosted there soon as well. So keep posted on and keep watching here on Cancel Travel.